enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. I pray that whatever happens, you will not miss this eternal, everlasting joy in Jesus' name. We're going to rise up and we're going to pray sincerely unto the Lord. Pray sincerely before the Lord, between you and the Lord. The Lord is saying, your conscience has spoken to you, and the word of God is very plain and very clear. And the Lord is saying, he wants repentance. Maybe you've not gone into any real immorality or any kind of act of adultery, but you're seeing that some relationships are tending that way, leaning that way, going that direction. And you're telling the Lord, Lord, I just want to be sincere before you. I want to just open my heart before you, that I want to live a righteous life, a godly life. And then if you have been, you know, pushing marriage ahead and afar, because, you know, you're thinking, not enough money, not accommodation, not this and not that. The Lord is saying, why don't you think about your future? Think about your life. Think about your eternity. And say, Lord, I will be righteous. Not in my strength, not in my power. I cannot do it by myself. Lord, you will help me. Your grace will help me. The Lord Jesus Christ is on the right hand of majesty of God in heaven. And he's praying for me, praying for you. And you're telling the Lord, this is your day of opportunity. While the message is fresh in your heart, that's the time you can call upon the name of the Lord. While people around you, beside you, in front of you, behind you are praying, that's a good time to be encouraged, to pray unto the Lord. While others are repenting, there's a time for you to say, Lord, I repent to you. And seek the face of the Lord. And give your heart unto the Lord fully. And your mind washed, cleansed, purged in the blood of the Lamb. And say, Lord, I don't want to play religion. Whatever other sin may be in your life, God forgives. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call ye upon him while he's near. Let the wicked forsake his way. Let the adulterer, the adulteress forsake his way. Let the fornicator forsake his way. Forsake her way. Let him return unto the Lord, and he will abundantly pardon you.